Homeopathy is a form of medicine that grew out of Germany in 1796 that drew on the wisdom of alchemy. The idea that something small in nature, in a potentized or energized form, can resonate with any pathology or any condition that a person has, was found to be true according to what they call the law of similars. Today, we're able to understand that homeopathy is really consistent with the science of epigenetics, which means that the influence on our genes can be traced back to not only ourselves, but previous generations. Homeopathy is the medicine of choice, for example, of the royal family in England, and we understand it now as, in a sense, quantum medicine carrying information, or what they call scientifically, a single transduction signal, which creates a relationship between our environment, our nature, and our own personal individuality.